I kind of killed W. Juliet in a fair world. I put my damage in once again. Alright! Ooh! You know that, but you do! But maybe will we always die? I merely keep the peace. I raise my weapons to settle there. Of course, shotgun is to get peace. I hate the way I was! Brilliant subject! Give me the peace! Montague, Capulet! Follow us more, and you will die!
Okay.
It really will harm us, son. Come, lady, let's away. The mother, why art thou so evil? The maiden who crept wrong. Sure enough. And with the danger of her hand in marriage. She is barely 14. Give her 2 years. Okay. Look, Matt, fool. Let's wear a mask while Matt and Captain Matt's great boy. This raise the spear, Romeo. I know about that. I agree. I do my wish. He's the best. A rhyme is dead. We now won't go full century. Carl, Pearl, and I'll give you up this ear. I love you.
I'm amused. Not at first shot.
She's fabulous. Oh wait, blah blah blah. I fell in love. Oh, what a look. Oh, and your mom stopped me. You get that boy.
Oh, Romeo.
I'm right here!
I love you, but I'm not you.
Let's get married!
Yeah!
Oh no! I want you to get married! Young man, you've come to the right place. Better lady, let's get this show on the road. Be happy with this holy atmosphere, so nothing or bullshit happens later to make us regret it. Where is Romeo be? He's been last night, and I think he's heard you. Mercutio, I do not wish to fight. Do not provoke him with my wish to fight. And be killed? Kill him? Don't do it. I'll take my own nine lives. Violence is never the answer. What if your friend shows up? Kill! You fade!
Oh, my Romeo is vanished. My husband, my lover, my Romeo. Without him, life is not worth living.
Whoa, hold up, my dear. There's a better way. Bring this drug and you'll see you dead. May this death bring you life!
Oh no, how could this be? When you were banished, I wanted to die, but now you're dead. I will surely die. Oh, happy metal baseball bat. What a great sight! The emotion-led family feud has caused an illogical predicament. On our punishment! On our punishment! This is our presentation of Romeo and Juliet. There's no need for credits because only 50 work on it. Wesley, Belle, Brian Eastman, and Jacob Coleman. This project has made me glad that Romeo and Juliet died, but that's besides the point. I hope everyone enjoyed, and hope you get a good grade on this presentation. Well, that's all, folks. See you later.
Yeah, this is my mixcraft.